Hey everybody, ChevyJean here. So I wanted to make a video tonight on making a bracelet. I found this really cute necklace at the thrift store for I think a dollar and a quarter, and I want to turn it into a bracelet because, as you know, I really don't like wearing necklaces. So wouldn't this be cute as a bracelet? I mean, normally when I do it at the thrift store, I just wrap it around my wrist and just imagine it as the cutest bracelet ever. And, you know, we could take the beads off and add some extra beads, but I think that this necklace alone will make the cutest bracelet. So, let's take it apart. So, you'll need some pliers. You'll need... I use this 1 millimeter stretch. It's called Stretch Magic. And then I found a new way to glue. It's called JB Weld Super Weld. I like using this. I mean, it dries really fast. So you don't want to get it on your fingers because it's like super glue. But anyway, I like it a little bit better than the last glue that I recommended. Also, I want to show you guys in my next video, I am going to make one a bracelet like this with patches and embellishments on it. So, check that video out too. But let's take this necklace apart. So, I'm going to turn the camera down a little bit like I always do. And, let's do this. Also, I've started doing lines on my boots. And so tomorrow, which is Wednesday, I'll be doing a live on how to decorate another pair of boots. So stay tuned and tune in for that. And please follow, subscribe, share, and put on a notification bell so that you'll be aware when I go live or when I put my next video on. Anyway, I'm going to take this apart real quick. What I really liked about this necklace is you see how it has all the little, I guess I call these spacers, all the little spacers in there already. You can just put your bracelet together in the same manner that this necklace is. And it'll be really, really cute. Okay, so I've got this necklace taken apart here, as you can see. Oh man, I promise you I'm gonna get better with this camera thing. There you go. So I got it apart. So now we're gonna start putting it together. Normally, you know, I don't really measure anything. I just kind of go off the top of my head. So I just get a long enough piece and I'll just start. So we'll start here at this end of the necklace and we'll put it together. Tell you what, let me take this ring off. This is getting in my way. And we'll start. And I'm just picking up the pieces of the necklace in the same order. Some of them get knocked in different order, but I promise you when you get through this, it's going to be the cutest bracelet. So I love these colors. Okay, now I can't. Let that one go. We'll keep going. Can go on the next bracelet. No big deal. I have a hard time finding the hole, and I just put it down and keep moving on to the next. These eyes ain't like they used to be. So let me see, is this long enough for me? Now, I mean, you can measure another bracelet that you have already and see what length you would like your bracelet to be. And it's kind of hard to hold this in place because you don't want all these beads to fall off. But yeah, look at that. How cute. I have a big wrist. I think this is perfect. And seeing I still have these beads left that I can put with some more beads to go along with this bracelet as a set. So now that we're at the end, what I do is just tie a knot. And this JB Weld, take the top off and it lights up here. I don't know exactly what that's for. I think it heats it up a little bit or something. But let me just make sure. There we go. So, all right, it's coming out. After my first tie, I normally put a little drop of glue right there to hold it together. And then I tie another knot. I'm going to go up under there and I'll tie a knot. And I'm going to put another little drop in there. Put another little drop on that knot. And I'm going to tie one more knot to be safe. On top of that glue. There we go. And one more drop. And we're going to let this dry. Like I said, it doesn't take this glue long to dry at all. So be on the safe side. I'm going to go inside. And I'm going to put a drop on this side, too. Ta-da! So easy. Make you some bracelets. Send me some pictures. Follow me on my other platforms. Facebook. TikTok. ChevyJean on Facebook. I'm ChevyJean on TikTok. And Instagram. I do have a page, but I'm kind of working on the name there. But anyway, you can find me on Instagram. But anyway, let's put this cute baby on. Look at that. How cute. How cute. Okay, I still got some little ends there. We'll just cut those off. Let me take her off. I just want to make sure it was really good and dry. Let's cut those off. You won't be able to tell where your knot is. So again, thanks everybody for following my channel. Again, please subscribe, share, hit the notification bell so that you'll be notified. And like I said, tomorrow, I think I'll post a video. Well, tomorrow I'm doing a live. I'm definitely doing a live of a pair of boots. And I'm getting a class together also that I'll probably inform you about. And I'm also doing a drawing for a free pair of earrings during my live. So if you follow me, leave me a message on one of my social media platforms that you watch my video. And I'll enter you in the drawing tomorrow. All right. Thanks. Have a good night. Mm-hmm.